In the early 1900s, many of the animal and bird species populations in the United States had been depleted to near extinction. Most people believe the only way their children and grandchildren would ever see any of these creatures would be to go to a museum. Through the work of men such as President Theodore Roosevelt, John Muir, and Aldo Leopold, along with conservation and hunting organizations, the impossible has been accomplished. The animals and other endangered creatures have been brought back from near extinction. Today, with a short drive north of St. Joseph, Missouri, you can see the impossible in all its glory with one trip around Squaw Creek National Wildlife Refuge.
Bound away across the wild.